manual lock, and it's only meant to be open from the other side. Any ideas?
Blast it?
I could try a biotic field, but I don't think I have the fine control required to trigger it.
But you're the best. What? You're gonna use the Mass Effect?
If you told me this morning that a toothbrush was gonna save the Normandy, I'd have been very skeptical.
Rex even fits. Well, good thing we got aboard. We're headed off somewhere. We're gonna make sure they don't make it to their destination. That's my galaxy map.
Ma'am, just before takeoff, Normandy registered a perimeter access alert. One of the security hatches.
Her. Where?
Unknown. When we shut down the AI, we disabled a lot of security systems. Shepard could be anywhere on the ship.
Shepard is standing right in front of you. Are we clear?
Oh god.
It's better this way. Wouldn't you rather take her down yourself? Armory! Find her! Slow her down!
But who's her, ma'am?
Sure, we broke Trainer's toothbrush getting the hatch open. Remind me to reimburse her for that.
Alright. Shepard. Later.
Remind me later. A little cramped in here.
Quiet. Can't risk them hearing us up top.
Yeah. Get off my tail.
You're on my tail. Slow going. How much is that toothbrush? You are cannon fodder. She's kind of like me, so she's got to be smart. Hello, cannon fodder. God, I got the friggin' shield up. I hate that. Oh, hi! He's sitting there with his back to me.
You always wanted to have a firefight on the CIC of my ship?
And it isn't even my birthday!
Who's who? I can't tell. Uh-oh. Can't charge. Merc payment?
Edie, this is the real Shepard. I need
18,000 credits.
Can you help us out? Edie, do you copy? They must have taken her offline.
My space hamster.
Please send this to an animal shelter for proper disposal, as a warship is not an appropriate. Oh, that is not okay.
It's on now. Oh, this is open now. Oh, this is goes under. Okay. Cool. Can I access the galaxy map? Now, are we supposed to go in the elevator, but what's down this way? Merc PDA. Huh. To all CAT-6 long-range specialists, LRS mailing list. Subject, primary weapon flexible accounts. All right, snipers. Management heard LRS Bell's complaints about having to go with a standardized loadout instead of customizing your gear. So here's the deal. You can either take a standardized loadout or apply for a flex account that gives you an annual stipend to apply toward new weapons, upgrades, and maintenance. Your call, but anyone who goes crazy with mods and blows their own foot off with high explosive ammo is SOL, like LRS Bell. Credits in your flex account expire at the end of the year, fiscal, not calendar. Also, as LRS Bell is no longer fit for service, we'll be passing the hat for anyone who wants to chip in for a you shot your foot off card, so we can send Susan off to retirement with a smile. Okay. Assault rifle thermal scope. 1. Private Campbell's favorite mug. 3 credits. That's funny. People fighting down there? Sounds like a monster. I got experience.
Absolutely.
And leveled up for using the elevator.
Killing people gets less troubling after the first few hundred.
Does indeed.
Right. Could you imagine if we got experience every time we use the elevator? We'd be frickin' level 2000 by now. Okay, this way. It's been automatic ever since now, until now. There's plenty of places to hide. Hello?
Well, that's creepy.
Mm-hmm.
You wanna stop shooting up my ship? It's not your ship.
Yeah, it is.
It will be.
Is too.
Your name, your Spectre rank, even your fingerprints.
M2.
And then you left me to die. Only I didn't. You think fake fingerprints are gonna fool the council or hack it?
Hack it. Cat and mouse, show yourself,
How's
fiend.
How's that big plan looking now?
I got that, I think. Whoa.
Hatchet squad to the shuttle bay.
That's cool. She deserves a special place in hell as well. Teleporting around. Do I copy? She got shield again. Oh. Oh. I'm a little busy right now.
Right in the shop.
Roger. She keeps charging up her shields, damn it. If I charge her, it's not going to take her out. It's only going to leave me vulnerable. crap. Should I do it now? Yeah, we do need some backup. Is the clone gone? Oh. Nope, she's right there. Assist! Oh, she did it right back to me. Oh, crap. Where is she now? Oh! What happened? Joker! What are you planning on doing, Joker? He's just blocking their path. No, don't shoot it.
Need to stay within 30 degrees of the nose to block course plotting.
That makes us a perfect target.
No, that makes us the bait. Do you want me to drive?
No.
Two awesome pilots right there. This is awesome.
Thing out of the sky.
No, don't throw the thing out of the sky. It was in the shuttle. Some more mercs.
Be careful around the cargo ramp.
I'm real tired of this lady right now. Hey, sweetie. Oh my. She's down. Should have died in that damn sushi place. What? Let me get away from her for a second. She moved again, didn't she? I think I interrupted that. Damn it. If I want a melee attack. Oh my god, her freaking shields all the time. Freaking melee attack. I never use that. Wait, I can't move. I can't move. How do I defeat her exactly? I don't have any shields to use. Did we get rid of what's her name, the other lady? Clone Metagel? Oh, it's telling me that the clone is no Metagel. That's kind of cheating, like how would I know that?
I lost one ship already, I'm not losing another.
Tell her, Liara. Crate of Metagel? Well, maybe if she has a way to get Metagel, like she can get Metagel from there, hopefully I just stopped her from doing that. What? Knock her off. There you go. Just... Not me too. That's the evil one, yeah. No, I'm the real Commander Shepard. No, me, save me. No, me, it was me.
Look at you. What makes you so damn special?
Did
Why
I?
Why you and not me?
Hang on.
Because you're evil.
We've got you.
The real Shepard would never treat another Shepard like this. It's criminal. Someone get her.
Thanks.
Did we save the...
What about this pie-jack?
Pie-jack? Oh. Screw it. Kill her. It's only gonna attack us. Everything she's shown so far has showed us that she's gonna attack us.
You get off my ship.
Boot. Bye. Shame I could have used the spare parts. Now we still gotta deal with what's her name.
Fortunately, they weren't here long enough to do much real damage. Although I may need some help from James cleaning up the damage to the shuttle bay.
Plus they overloaded the heat diffusion system firing at us. Not sure if you noticed, but shuttle guy here did some crazy stunt flying to keep us in one piece.
That's nice to fly something a little more maneuverable than the Kodiak.
He's gonna get shot by her.
What about Edie? Is she back online?
I am once again fully in control of the Normandy.
He just looked like a good target there.
What about the
That's
mercs?
Funny.
Any survivors?
Just one crappy-ass pilot and her. Alliance is
taking
her
did
to
get
a
her.
High security facility. Maybe she can give him some dirt on Cerberus.
I'll be more than happy to cooperate with the authorities.
Don't make me kill you, too. What's in your hand? Is that some kind of a bomb or explosive thing? Or is that part of the actual glove? I'm not sure.
Maya. I know that voice. Do you really?
Maya?
You're getting a chance to redeem yourself.
Oh yeah, Maya Brooks, right?
So
She's
serious.
Got a thingy.
Admit it. Some part of you liked having me around. Looking up to the legend?
What?
We had some laughs. And who knows? Maybe we'll have more some... No, we won't. Because you're gonna stay in your cell and do your time. Afraid I'll escape. Come back for revenge. Is the great Commander Shepard pleading for her life? I'm pleading for yours.
Hmm.
So thoughtful. Then I suppose I'm off to lock up. You know, she wouldn't have let me live.
Well, I didn't let her live.
You can't quote everything.
In the old days, we've just shot her.
Well, we killed one. We can't just go around killing everybody, right? I try to temper it a little bit. You know, have a little restraint sometimes.
The rest of the squad's waiting outside. We'll have the Normandy back in shape in no time.
Excellent. Yay.
Appreciate it.
Well, as shore leave goes, this hasn't been the most relaxing.
Come on. Maybe we can take some actual time off. No explosions or anything. Just us.
Don't know about no explosions. But just us sounds perfect.
What do you want us to do? Rex lob grenades at each other? That's cool.
So, after a hard day spent fighting an evil clone, you know what comes next.
Some R&R.
A nap?
Please. We partied down.
Well, I gotta get going. Things to settle up before I head back to Tuchanka. Always fires to put out when you're in charge, right? Let me know if you want to hang out or if you're having that party.
See ya!
Party, huh?
Well, no pressure. No one's gonna make you throw a party.
Sure, begin the party preparations.
Alright. Good idea. Let's set it up.
I've channeled discretionary funds into your account for the purchase of any celebratory supplies, Commander.
Thank you, Cliff.
Okay, Edie and Cortez and Trainer are in. What?
I have also informed Dr. Tassoni about any potential upcoming celebrations.
Wait, I am in charge of the guest list.
Yeah, so there's no uninvite button on this thing?
Alright. But when it's time, I invite the rest.
Cortez just invited James. So...
Fine.
I'm gonna go out and see how much trouble I can get into without snapping a femur.
Members of your crew have expressed interest in spending time with you, Commander. You can check your private terminal for messages. If you require activities, Silver Sun Strip has an arcade in addition to the casino. You have also been granted a complimentary pass to the combat simulator.
Thanks, Cliff. Guess I should take advantage of some shore leave myself.
War asset. Normandy repairs. Now I did the other part. I think that's what it was. I check my messages, and this is not where we go. Back here. Huh. Reporting in from Lee Riley. Commander, my squad continues to defend the fuel reactor on Scion. The Reapers seem intent on taking it down. Not on my watch. We will hold the line, Captain Lee Riley. Good. Night off from Liara to Sony. I thought it might be nice to spend some time away from the Normandy. I don't have anything particular in mind. Perhaps we can meet at your apartment and decide from there. Okay. Got something to show you from James Vega. Hey, next time you're in that sweet new apartment with time to kill, give me a call. Got something I'd like to show you. Shore leave activities. From Edie. As part of my education, I think it would be appropriate if you and I participated in rituals found in all human cultures. Reply, and we can meet at the new apartment. How do I reply? Lunch. From comm specialist Samantha Trainer. If you'd like to meet up for lunch, I'll be in the Citadel arcade area. Hopefully see you there. Drinks from Gareth. When you have a free moment, I thought we'd check out the bar scene around here. Let's meet at the Silver Coast Casino, upper floor. Hopefully no dead arms dealers this time. Your assistance from Javik. I have received an interesting proposal that I wish to discuss with you. Meet me outside the casino at the far end of what these primitives call the Silver Sun Strip, although it isn't made of silver or near a sun. Stupid primitives. From your friends at Armax Arsenal Arena. We here at Armax Arsenal are huge fans of yours, and we can't tell you how much we value your efforts in the fight against the Reapers. In an effort to raise both awareness and morale here in the Citadel, we've recently reskinned the holographic enemies in our simulator to look like Cerberus troops. We got a big surge of viewer interest when we added Geth enemies a few years back after their attack on the Citadel, and we're adding Reaper forces as well. We understand how busy you are, but if you ever feel like unwinding on shore leave and giving our viewers a taste of what a real military veteran can do, we would love to have you come compete. You've got a complimentary pass waiting for you whenever you're interested. Thanks again, your friends at Armax Arsenal. Okay. Well, I'm going to end the episodes here. Contact. Did we hear this one?
No, no, it's fine. I got a few minutes. First contact war?
Yeah.
Where was that?
Purchase party supplies. Okay. Well, I'm going to sign off here. Tune in for next episode when we go have fun without being shot at. Thanks so much, guys, for watching. Wow, I didn't realize this would go on so long. Probably a 9-part episode. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.